Okay, I cleaned up the area. I set up my cinder blocks again to try and keep the grass from growing up. Now I'm gonna smoke and see if I can do this without too much excitement. Driving them down in the high. I don't know how much is too much, so too much smoke, but I'm nervous, so. Trying to get a good purchase on this frame so I can so I won't drop it, because this thing is all capped. Some on this side is still being capped. It looks like, from what I can tell, it looks like honey. It's very shiny. Okay. Well, I just killed a bee. Setting. Okay. You watch these guys on the video, they do this in like 1 minute. It's probably going to take me 15 just to transfer one box. I have a kerchief on my head for sweat, and it's sliding down in my face, which is not helping anything. All right. See honey. Don't see any larva. Tell you what, it sure pays to have equipment that fits. The gloves are so big that I can't really grab this thing really well, and these are small. Come on. All right. I can't see. Lessons learned. Smoke is out. Yeah, you're doing good. Have to get some more fuel before I open up the other hive. I know, guys. I'm a pain, huh? I'll stop fooling with that and get to it. Be so much happier once you get in this big box. Okay. It's honey. Oh, there's a build out. I don't know what, I guess it's, I probably ought to cut that off before I place that in there, or after I place it in there, so they don't continue to build on that. Again, it just looks like honey. I can see through to the other side, and it's got a golden sunlight coming through the bottom. Going to cut that little protrusion off, and there's another one on the other side. Right. Hopefully they'll that'll do it. Gosh, you just touch them and they die. All right. Gonna have to take a break after this one, go get some water and come back and do the other one, I think. Because I've been out here moving bricks. I'm out of fuel. And I'm sweating up a storm. All right. These are really heavy. This one. Again, there's a little build out right there. There's honey. Gosh. The other side is, it looks like all honey. I'm not even sure I would know if I saw brood. But I don't see any little eggs. Okay, I'm gonna cut that little protrusion off. I expected the eggs to be more obvious, but it may be that I'm just not seeing them. slide this over. Oh man. Give me some grace. So awkward. All right. Going to put this last frame in, tap out the additional beads, close it up, put the feeder on, and let everything calm down a little bit. Well, I didn't find anything to me that looked like eggs, but I am sure they're in there. I just don't know what I'm looking for. All right. Come on, guys. Move aside. Give me some room. Coming through. Coming through. All right, I waxed my new frames that I'm gonna be putting in here. Try and help them along a little bit. And I'm gonna go ahead and put those in, tighten this stuff up, and leave these guys, put the feeder on, leave these guys alone. All right. Ideally, I would have liked to have been able to see brood and then find the queen so I could be careful not to squash her. No queen, no hive. But I also know I'm nervous and give myself some slack here. Okay, five hives from the nuke, three from my new frames. One of these, gosh, they're all over this box. I hate to put them out of fuel. Come on, guys. Oh no, there's a little bit of puff. Get out of the way. Come on, move. You're gonna get squashed. Slowly. I also need to leave a metal bucket out here when I get that smoker lit. It needs to be insulated from the grass out here. I probably ought to bring a fire extinguisher or a bucket of water with me because we don't want a grass fire. And I forgot my water, like I should have brought, but it'll be good to take a break anyway. Okay, move these frames slowly so as not to squash these guys. Get out of the way. And then the video said leave a little space for you to get back in. All of the frame edges are touching, which should be correct bee space, I'm assuming. I got a little gap here. It's probably from the propolis. All right. OK, Okay, tap these bees out into the hive and put the feeder on top. Got a little bit of fuel left in here, and it's not doing anything but aggravating them. I'm gonna slowly slide this. Yep, propolis in the way. Squish some bees. I don't know any other way to do this. All right. Oh, I got the top cover. Oh my God. God help me. All right. All right. I'm assuming I have to put this top cover on because they'll build up into the channel of the feeder. I don't know, I didn't ask, but that's my logical assumption. All right. Okay. I think I'm gonna tap the bees out of that box to get them to get out of there, and then leave these guys be. Ha! Leave them be! Bottom board's in. It's my sugar water. Two drowned bees. I don't know if I can save them. Three. I'm gonna try in a second here. All right, plenty of sugar water. Get these guys out of there. Out of there. Oh, they got out themselves. Good. Good job. All right. Okay, let me, I'm gonna, I hope the queen is not in here, jeez-em. That would be a bad situation. Oh man, I didn't even think about that. Well, that's it for right now. I'll be back in about an hour and work on the other one. Need more sugar water and kind of compose myself. And tackle the other one.